This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Compact Disc CD is a digital optical disc data storage format, co-developed by Philips and Sony. The format was originally developed to store and play only sound recordings but was later adapted for storage of data CD-ROM. Several other formats were further derived from these, including write-once audio and data storage CDR, rewritable media CDRW, video compact disc VCD, super video compact disc SVCD, photo CD, picture CD, CDI, and enhanced music CD. Audio CD players have been commercially available since October 1982, when the first commercially available CD player was released in Japan. Standard CDs have a diameter of 120mm 47. Have dropped about 50% from their peak, however, they remain one of the primary distribution methods for the music industry in 2014. Revenues from digital music services matched those from physical format sales for the first time. Contents 1 History 11 Digital Audio Laser Disc Prototypes 12 Collaboration and Standardization 13 Initial Launch and Adoption 14 Further Development and Decline 15 Awards and Accolades 2 Physical Details 21 Integrity 22 Disc Shapes and Diameters 3 Logical Format 31 Audio CD 32 Super Audio CD 33 CD MIDI 34 CD ROM 35 Video CD VCD 36 Super Video CD 37 Photo CD 38 CDI 39 CDI Ready 310 Enhanced Music CD CD 311 Vinyl Disc 4 Manufacture 5 Writable Compact Discs 51 Recordable CD 52 Rewritable CD 521 Speed 6 Copy Protection 7 See Also 8 References 9 Further Reading 10 External Links History. American inventor James T. Russell has been credited with inventing the first system to record digital information on an optical transparent foil that is lit from behind by a high-power halogen lamp. Russell's patent application was first filed in 1966, and he was granted a patent in 1970 following litigation. Sony and Philips licensed Russell's patents, then held by a Canadian company, Optical Recording Corp., in the 1980s. The compact disc is an evolution of laserdisc technology, where a focused laser beam is used that enables the high information density required for high-quality digital audio signals. Prototypes were developed by Philips and Sony independently in the late 1970s. Although originally dismissed by Philips research management as a trivial pursuit, the CD became the primary focus for Philips as the laserdisc format struggled in 1979. Sony and Philips set up a joint task force of engineers to design a new digital audio disc after a year of experimentation and discussion. The Red Book CDDA standard was published in 1980 after their commercial release in 1982. Compact discs and their players were extremely popular despite costing up to $1,000. Over 400,000 CD players were sold in the United States between 1983 and 1984. By 1988, CD sales in the United States surpassed those of vinyl LPs, and by 1992, CD sales surpassed those of pre-recorded music cassette tapes. The success of the compact disc has been credited to the cooperation between Philips and Sony, who came together to agree upon and develop compatible hardware. The unified design of the compact disc allowed consumers to purchase any disc or player from any company, and allowed the CD to dominate the at-home music market. Unchallenged digital audio laser disc prototypes. In 1974, L. Ottens, director of the audio division of Philips, started a small group with the aim to develop an analog optical audio disc with a diameter of 20.150-minute playing time, 44,056. Amendments becoming part of the standard in 1996. Philips coined the term compact disc in line with another audio product, the compact cassette, and contributed the general manufacturing process. Based on video laserdisc technology, Philips also contributed 8-14 modulation EFM, which offers a certain resilience to defects such as scratches and fingerprints, while Sony contributed the error correction method. CERC. The compact disc story, told by a former member of the task force, gives background information on on the many technical decisions made, including the choice of the sampling frequency, playing time, and disc diameter. The task force consisted of around 4 to 8 persons, though according to Phillips, the compact disc was invented collectively by a large group of people working as a team. Initial launch and adoption. Phillips established the Polydor Pressing Operations Plant in Langenhagen near Hanover, Germany, and quickly passed a series of milestones. The first test pressing was of a recording of Richard Strauss's Eine Alpensinfonie and Alpine Symphony played by the Berlin Philharmonic and conducted by Herbert von Karajan, who had been enlisted as an ambassador for the format in 1979. The first public demonstration was on the BBC television program Tomorrow's World in 1981. When the Bee Gees' album Living Eyes 1981 was played, the first commercial compact disc was produced on 17 August 1982. It was a recording from 1979 of Claudio Arrau performing Chopin waltzes. Phillips 400-025-2. Arrau was invited to the Langenhagen plant to press the start button. The first popular music CD produced at the new factory was The Visitors 1981 by ABBA. The first 50 titles were released in Japan on 1 October 1982. The Japanese launch was followed in March 1983 by the introduction of CD players and discs to Europe and North America, where CBS Records released 16 titles. This event is often seen as the Big Bang of the digital audio revolution. The new audio disc was enthusiastically received, especially in the early adopting classical music and audiophile communities, and its handling quality received particular praise as the price of players gradually came down, and with the introduction of the portable Discman, the CD began to gain popularity in the larger popular and rock music markets. One of the first CD markets was devoted to reissuing popular music whose commercial potential was already proven. An advantage of the format was the ability to produce and market boxed sets and multi-volume collections. The first artist to sell 1 million copies on CD was Dire Straits, with their 1985 album Brothers in Arms. The first major artist to have his entire catalog converted to CD was David Bowie, whose 15 studio albums were made available by RCA Records in February 1985, along with 4 greatest hits albums in 1988. 400 million CDs were manufactured by 50 pressing plants around the world. Sony CD Walkman DE-330. Further development and decline. The CD was planned to be the successor of the vinyl record for playing music, rather than primarily as a data storage medium. From its origins as a musical format, CDs have grown to encompass other applications. In 1983, following the CD's introduction, Immink and Brott presented the first experiments with erasable compact discs during the 73rd AES convention in June 1985. The computer-readable CD-ROM read only memory and, in 1990, CD-recordable were introduced, also developed by both Sony and Philips. Recordable CDs were a new alternative to tape for recording music and copying music albums without defects, introduced in compression used in other digital recording methods. Other newer video formats such as DVD and Blu-ray use the same physical geometry as CD, and most DVD and Blu-ray players are backward compatible with audio CD. By the early 2000s, the CD player had largely replaced the audio cassette player as standard equipment in new automobiles, with 2010 being the final model year for any car in the US to have a factory-equipped cassette player. Currently, with the increasing popularity of portable digital audio players, such as mobile phones, and solid-state music storage, CD players are being phased out of automobiles in favor of mini-jack auxiliary inputs, connections to USB devices and Bluetooth. Meanwhile, with the advent and popularity of internet-based distribution of files in lossily compressed audio formats such as MP3, sales of CDs began to decline in the 2000s. For example, between 2000 and 2008, despite overall growth in music sales and one anomalous year of increase, major label CD sales declined overall by 20%, although independent and DIY music sales may be tracking better according to figures released 30 March 2009, and CDs still continue to sell greatly as of 2012. CDs and DVDs made up only 34% of music sales in the United States by 2015. Only 24% of music in the United States was purchased on physical media, 2/3 of this consisting of CDs. However, However, in the same year in Japan, over 80% of music was bought on CDs and other physical formats despite the rapidly declining sales year over year. The pervasiveness of the technology remains. Companies are placing CDs in drug stores, supermarkets, and gas station convenience stores targeting buyers least able to utilize internet-based distribution. Awards and accolades. Sony and Philips received praise for the development of the compact disc from professional organizations. These awards include Technical Grammy Award for Sony and Philips, 1998 IEEE Milestone Award, 2009, for Philips only with the citation, on 8 March 1979, N.V. Philips Gloeilampenfabriken demonstrated for the international press a compact disc audio player. The demonstration showed that it is possible by using digital optical recording and playback to reproduce audio signals with superb stereo quality. This research at Philips established the technical standard for digital optical recording systems. Physical details. This section needs additional citations for verification. Relevant discussion may be found on the talk page. Please help improve this article by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. May 2016. Learn how and when to remove this template message diagram of CD layers. AA polycarbonate disc layer has the data encoded by using bumps. BA shiny layer reflects the laser. CA layer of lacquer protects the shiny layer. D artwork is screen printed on the top of the disc. EA laser beam reads the CD and is reflected back to a sensor, which converts it into electronic data. ACD is made from 12 mm 0047. Its rotation rate during playback. Comparison of various optical storage media. The program area is 8605. Instead, non-return to zero, inverted encoding is used. A change from pit to land or land to pit indicates a 1, while no change indicates a series of zeros. There must be at least 2 and no more than 10 zeros between each one, which is defined by the length of the pit. This in turn is decoded by reversing the 8 to 14 modulation used in mastering the disc, and then reversing the cross-interleaved Reed-Solomon coding, finally revealing the raw data stored on the disc. These encoding techniques defined in the Red Book were originally designed for CD digital audio, but they later became a standard for almost all CD formats such as CD-ROM integrity. CDs are susceptible to damage during handling and from environmental exposure. Pits are much closer to the label side of a disc, enabling defects and contaminants on the clear side to be out of focus during playback. Consequently, CDs are more likely to suffer damage on the label side of the disc. Scratches on the clear side can be repaired by refilling them with similar refractive plastic or by careful polishing. The edges of CDs are sometimes incompletely sealed, allowing gases and liquids to corrode the metal reflective layer and to interfere with the focus of the laser on the pits. The fungus Geotrichum candidum, found in Belize, has been found to consume the polycarbonate plastic and aluminium found in CDs. Disc shapes and diameters. Comparison of several forms of disc storage showing tracks not to scale. Green denotes start, and red denotes end. Some CDRW and DVDRW. DVDRW recorders operate in ZCLV, CAA or CAV modes. The digital data on a CD begins at the center of the disc and proceeds toward the edge, which allows adaptation to the different size formats available. Standard CDs are available in two sizes by far. The most common is 120 mm 47. Definition 120. Document is known colloquially as the Red Book CDDA after the color of its cover. The format is a 2-channel 16-bit PCM encoding at a 441. CD Extended Graphics CDEG, also known as CDXG, is an improved variant of the compact disc graphics CDG format. Like CDG, CDEG utilizes basic CD-ROM features to display text and video information in addition to the music being played. This extra data is stored in subcode channels RW. Very few, if any, CDEG discs have been published. Super Audio CD Main Article. Super Audio CD. Super Audio CD SACD is a high-resolution read-only optical audio disc format that was designed to provide higher fidelity digital audio reproduction than the Red Book. Introduced in 1999, it was developed by Sony and Philips, the same companies that created the Red Book. SACD was in a format war with DVD audio, but neither has replaced audio CDs. The SACD standard is referred to the Scarlet Book standard. Titles in the SACD format can be issued as hybrid discs. These discs contain the SACD audio audio stream as well as a standard audio CD layer which is playable in standard CD players, thus making them backward compatible CD MIDI. CD MIDI is a format used to store music performance data which upon playback is performed by electronic instruments that synthesize the audio. Hence, unlike the original Red Book CDDA, these recordings are not digitally sampled audio recordings. The CD MIDI format is defined as an extension to the original Red Book CD-ROM. Main article, CD-ROM. For the first few years of its existence, the CD was a medium used purely for audio. However, in 1988, the Yellow Book CD-ROM standard was established by Sony and Philips, which defined a non-volatile optical data computer data storage medium using the same physical format as audio compact discs, readable by a computer with a CD-ROM drive. Video CD VCD. Main article, Video CD. Video CD VCD. CD, View CD, and Compact Disc. Digital video is a standard digital format for storing video media on a CD. VCDs are playable in dedicated VCD players, most modern DVD video players, personal computers, and some video game consoles. The VCD standard was created in 1993 by Sony, Philips, Matsushita, and JVC and is referred to as the White Book standard. Overall picture quality is intended to be comparable to VHS video. Poorly compressed VCD video can sometimes be lower quality than VHS video, but VCD exhibits block artifacts rather than analog noise and does not deteriorate further with each use. 352x240 or SIF resolution was chosen because it is half the vertical and half the horizontal resolution of NTSC video. 352x288 is similarly 1/4 PAL, CCAM resolution. This approximates the overall resolution of an analog VHS tape, which, although it has double the number of vertical scan lines, has a much lower horizontal resolution. Super Video CD. Main article, Super Video CD. Super Video CD. Super Video Compact Disc or SVCD is a format used for storing video media on standard compact discs. SVCD was intended as a successor to VCD and an alternative to DVD video and falls somewhere between both in terms of technical capability and picture quality. SVCD has 2/3 the resolution of DVD, and over 27 times the resolution of VCD. One CD-R disc can hold up to 60 minutes of standard quality SVCD format video, while no specific limit on SVCD video length is mandated by the specification. One must lower the video bit rate, and therefore quality, to accommodate very long videos. It is usually difficult to fit much more than 100 minutes of video onto one SVCD without incurring significant quality loss, and many hardware players are unable to play video with an instantaneous bit rate lower than 300 to 600 kilobits per second. Photo CD. Main article, Photo CD. Photo CD is a system designed by Kodak for digitizing and storing photos on a CD. Launched in 1992, the discs were designed to hold nearly 100 high-quality images, scanned prints and slides using special proprietary encoding. Photo CDs are defined in the Beige Book and conform to the CD-ROM XA and CD-I bridge specifications as well. They are intended to play on CD-I players, Photo CD players and any computer with the suitable software irrespective of the operating system. The images can also be printed out on photographic paper with a special Kodak machine. This format is not to be confused with Kodak Picture CD, which is a consumer product in CD-ROM format. CD-I. Main article, Philips CD-I. The Philips Green Book specifies a standard for interactive multimedia compact discs designed for CD-I players. 1993 CD-I discs can contain audio tracks which can be played on regular CD players, but CD-I discs are not compatible with most CD-ROM drives and software. The CD-I Ready specification was later created to improve compatibility with audio CD players, and the CD-I bridge specification was added to create CD-I compatible discs that can be accessed by regular CD-ROM drives. CD-I Ready. Main article, CD-I Ready. Philips defined a format similar to CD-I called CD-I Ready, which puts CD-I software and data into the pregap of track 1. This format was supposed to be more compatible with older audio CD players. Enhanced Music CD. CD. Main article, Blue Book CD. Standard Enhanced Music CD, also known as CD Extra or CD Plus, is a format which combines audio tracks and data tracks on the same disc by putting audio tracks in a first session and data in a second session. It was developed by Philips and Sony, and it is defined in the Blue Book Vinyl Disc. Main article, Vinyl Disc. Vinyl Disc is the hybrid of a standard audio CD and the vinyl record. The vinyl layer on the disc's label side can hold approximately 3 minutes of music. Manufacture main article. CD manufacturing. Individual pits are visible on the micrometer scale. Replicated CDs are mass-produced initially using a hydraulic press. Small granules of heated raw polycarbonate plastic are fed into the press. A screw forces the liquefied plastic into the mold cavity. The mold closes with a metal stamper in contact with the disc surface. The plastic is allowed to cool and harden once opened. The disc substrate is removed from the mold by a robotic arm, and a 15. The jewel case and 10 to 15 cents for the CD. Wholesale cost of CDs was $0.75 to $115, which retailed for $1,698 on average. The store received 35% of the retail price, the record company 27%, the artist 16%, the manufacturer 13%, and the distributor 9% when 8-track tapes, cassette tapes, and CDs were introduced. Each was marketed at a higher price than the format they succeeded, even though the cost to produce the media was reduced. This was done because the apparent value increased. This continued from vinyl to CDs but was broken when Apple marketed MP3s for $0.99, and albums for $999. The incremental cost, though, to produce an MP3 is very small. Writable compact discs. Recordable CD 700. CDR recordings are designed to be permanent over time. The die's physical characteristics may change, causing read errors and data loss until the reading device cannot recover. With error correction methods, the design life is from 20 to 100 years, depending on the quality of the discs, the quality of the writing drive, and storage conditions. However, testing has demonstrated such degradation of some discs in as little as 18 months under normal storage conditions. This failure is known as disc rot, for which there are several, mostly environmental reasons. The recordable audio CD is designed to be used in a consumer audio CD recorder. These consumer audio CD recorders use SCMS, Serial Copy Management System, an early form of digital rights management DRM, to conform to the AHRA Audio Home Recording Act. The recordable audio CD is typically somewhat more expensive than CDR due to lower production volume and a 3% AHRA royalty used to compensate the music industry for the making of a copy. High capacity recordable CD is a higher density recording format that can hold 90 or 99 minutes of audio on a 12. Main article, CDRW. CDRW is a re-recordable medium that uses a metallic alloy instead of a die. The right laser in this case is used to heat and alter the properties amorphous versus crystalline of the alloy, and hence change its reflectivity. A CDRW does not have as great a difference in reflectivity as a pressed CD or a CDR, and so many earlier CD audio players cannot read CDRW discs, although most later CD audio players and standalone DVD players can. CDRWs follow the Orange Book standard. The rewritable audio CD is designed to be used in a consumer audio CD recorder, which will not without modification accept standard CDRW discs. These consumer audio CD recorders use the Serial Copy Management System SCMS, an early form of digital rights management DRM, to conform to the United States Audio Home Recording Act AHRA. The rewritable audio CD is typically somewhat more expensive than CDRW due to a lower volume and a 3% AHRA royalty used to compensate the music industry for the making of a copy. Speed due to technical limitations. The original rewritable CD could be written no faster than 4x speed. High speed rewritable CD has a different design, which permits writing at speeds ranging from 4x to 12x. Original CDRW drives can only write to original rewritable CDs. High speed CDRW drives can typically write to both original rewritable CDs and high-speed rewritable CDs both. Types of CDRW discs can be read in most CD drives. Higher speed CDRW discs, ultra speed 16x to 24x write speed and ultra speed 32x write speed are now available. Copy protection. Main article, CD, DVD copy protection. The Red Book audio specification, except for a simple anti-copy statement in the subcode, does not include any copy protection mechanism known at least as early as 2001. Attempts were made by record companies to market copy protection. Protected. Non-standard compact discs, which cannot be ripped, or copied, to hard drives or easily converted to other formats like FLAC, MP3 or Vorbis. One major drawback to these copy-protected discs is that most will not play on either computer CD-ROM drives or some standalone CD players that use CD-ROM mechanisms. Philips has stated that such discs are not permitted to bear the trademarked compact disc digital audio logo because they violate the Red Book specifications. Numerous copy protection systems have been countered by readily available, often free, software. See also 51 Music Disc Compact Disc Bronzing Digipak Dual Disc. Extended Resolution Compact Disc High Definition Compatible Digital K2 High Definition Longbox Sparse Code Video Single Disc References Carat Compact Disc Hits 25th Birthday BBC News 17 August 2007 Retrieved 1 December 2009. For a song. The Seattle Times retrieved 24 July 2014. Of a Good Thing. The New York Times. February 2009. Philips Media released the 16th of August 2007 retrieved the 6th of October 2013 Carat Captains, Arthur the 5th of March 1983 sampling the latest sound, should last a lifetime. The Globe and Mail Toronto P. Journal retrieved the 4th of March 2009. Carat Compact Disc retrieved 6 May 2016. Carat CD-R unreadable in less than 2 years CD Freakscom retrieved 1 February 2007. Data Discs CD-ROM, 2nd edition June 1996 Pullman, Kenneth C. 1992 The Compact Disc Handbook Middleton, Wisconsin, AR Editions ISBN 0-89579-300-8 Peak, Hans et al. 2009 Origins and Successors of the Compact Disc Springer Science Business Media BV ISBN 978-1-4020-9552-8 Peak, Hans B., The Emergence of the Compact Disc, IEEE Communications Magazine, January 2010, pp. Reco du Nidai Waramanahakoreda. CD Text CD Blue Book CD EG CD G Karaoke Gold CD Minute Mixed Mode CD Photo CD Beige Book PM CD Shaped CD Business Card CD SV CD VCD White Book Technology Rainbow Books. CD Authoring CD Burning CD Copy Protection CD Emulation CD Manufacturing CD Ripping CD Rot CD Bronzing CD Subcode C2 Error CD iReady 4 Chains CD DAL Torito ISO 9660 Joliet Romeo Rock Ridge ISO 13490